We're pleased to be joined by Tom Moore, the head basketball coach at Quinnipiac. And Tom, welcome to the MAAC.
My pleasure. Thanks, Doug.
So what has the transition been like for you so far as you leave the NEC and come into the MAAC?
Well, you know, it's been pretty much business as usual so far. We're caught up in our, we were so caught up in our season last year and trying to just maximize our season a year ago, our last one in the MAAC, in the NEC, that really didn't have time during last year to sort of dwell on it too much because the announcement came in December of 2012. We've noticed a little bit in our recruiting in April and July and all the phone calls that we've made. We've noticed a little bit of a increase in the scope that the MAAC has. I think we're really we haven't contributed anything on the basketball court yet to the MAAC, but we are using it certainly in our recruiting pitch to a lot of kids, and it's very well received, especially obviously in the New York and New Jersey area. We've noticed a real increase in interest from high school coaches, AAU coaches, kids in general, but more so the high school and the AAU coaches and even parents. Okay. Because I think of the deep-seated history of some of the MAAC basketball programs and the rivalries that they've established over the years here. It's just been, it's a league where they've been playing for a long time, and it's a league that's known for real high-level mid-major basketball. And it's sort of, for a lot of years, it's generated a lot of interest and a lot of following. And we've noticed, like I said, a nice a benefit to our recruiting from that.
From your returning players, what is the reaction and the idea of going from the NEC to the MAAC?
They're excited. I don't think they really quite understand yet what it's going to be all about, but they're excited. We had an opportunity to play a great Iona team last year down in the Virgin Islands and actually beat them in overtime, withstanding a 40-point performance by Momo Jones. But we also played Niagara, I think about 3 years ago, in a home-and-home in 2 years, and we were able to beat them both times. So I think our kids, on one hand, feel like, you know, they're going to a league where it's not two or three levels higher than what we're playing. They feel it's a level higher, but they feel excited about the challenge, I think. I think they all feel that it's an opportunity for Quinnipiac and another opportunity for us to sort of show the growth of our program.
The fact that you held Momo to 40 and got the win bodes well, right?
Yeah,
some of the games he's had, 40's not too bad.
Yeah, he was phenomenal, and obviously Tim used him very well in their system.
Yeah. So now you've obviously got a little familiarity with Iona. With the potential for new rivalries, what do you think about Fairfield being so fairly close to your campus?
Well, that's the obvious one. I mean, I'm real excited about the Fairfield rivalry. First and foremost, because I have such a high level of respect for Sidney Johnson. I think he's terrific. He and I go back to when I was an assistant at UConn and he was at Georgetown. And I've just remember him playing at Princeton. As a matter of fact, we were in the same regional in 1996 out in Indianapolis when his Princeton team beat UCLA. And I remember being at that game and at the scorer's table watching that game. So I've always been a fan of his, and it's been great, you know, becoming closer to him. And Fairfield has an incredible ambassador to their school coaching them. It's going to be great, I think, for our alumni, and it's going to be great for Fairfield's alumni. And we're really excited about that. I think it's going to be terrific. There's such great basketball traditions in Manhattan, at Iona, at Marist, some obviously upstate at Siena and Niagara and Canisius. We're really excited about trying to jump into those too as well, because, you know, the way President John Leahy, our president at Quinnipiac, feels is, you know, any opportunity we get to get into the metro New York area and into New York City with our school name and our school brand, it's a great opportunity to raise our exposure. So there are so many different rivalries that we're excited about just jumping into.